check it out. I'm my own mic tech. This is the kind of thing you got to do in the music business, kids. This is Satchel. I'm here in New York, one of the biggest cities in New York State. I'm in New York City. You've probably heard of it. It's giant. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. And I don't have a mic tech. But this is what you got to do if you want to make it in the music business now. You got to write, produce. You got to do everything. I made my own foot pedal. I didn't even know anything about foot pedals. I made this. It's still for sale for 3 days. I don't even know what's inside it because I don't know anything about electronics, but I know it sounds great. I'm not concerned with the insides, dude. All right? I care what's on the outside. You can look at my hair. Okay? It doesn't matter what's on the inside. What matters how you look, how you sound. Right now, I'm playing a Hello Kitty guitar. It's one of the best-looking guitars I've ever seen. And I'm going to do something for you that's very special. I'm going to play a song. The music you might recognize from a song called Girl from Oklahoma is on our debut record. But the words are something entirely different because originally the song was written about a girl that I fell in love with when I was in second grade. She was beautiful, beautiful, sexy Asian girl. Just like the one behind the camera right now. And she had a Hello Kitty backpack. And I fell in love with her, fell hard. I'd never been in love before, and I started to follow her around the school. And, you know, basically stalk her. Back then, it wasn't called stalking. It was just called being cute. I was in second grade. So I stalked her all over the place, you know, just harmless stuff. You know, I followed her to the lunchroom and home. I watched her sleep at night through her window. And I eventually got her to fall back in love with me. And it was so great, the first feeling of love that you get. And I'll never forget it. But she ended up robbing me of most of my goods and all of my money. And she stole my credit cards. She bought all kinds of crazy stuff, like a gong. She bought a gong. The hell was that? Bought a lot of things that I didn't need, and I went about $1.5 million in debt. I know, it's a sad story, but anyway, I wrote a song about her as well, so that's good. Maybe the royalties from this song will pay off that debt. I don't know if it will, but I'm going to play you the original song right now. If you remember Girl from Oklahoma, this is how this goes. It originally went. Check it out. Bet you never guessed that you'd think it was cool watching Satchel play a Hello Kitty guitar on a stool. But now you're probably thinking, man, I was a tool. This Hello Kitty song freaking totally rules. Ooh, I'm gonna throw away all my Pokemon. Hello Kitty underpants, Hello Kitty socks. I invested all my money into Hello Kitty stocks. My broker told me he thought I should diversify. I said, if it ain't Hello Kitty, stick it right in your eye. So come on, pretty baby, Hello Kitty tonight. It feels so freaking sexy when your spandex are tight. The Japanese people got this one right. Oh, come on, pretty baby, Hello Kitty tonight, yeah. You're feeling it. I know. So am I. Drum break. That's pretty rad. Oh, kitty every day, kitty every week. I got a Hello Kitty tattoo on my butt cheek. And now you're looking at me like I'm some kind of freak. But I know you want to see it, so come take a peek. Woo, you can look, but you can't really touch it. Hashtag me too. So come on, pretty baby, Hello Kitty tonight. It's better than snorting catnip, so don't put up a fight. Your parents hate the kitty, so do it out of spite. Oh, come on, pretty baby, Hello Kitty tonight. All around the world, there's 100 billion sexy girls just like you. Hello Kitty tattoos too. Yeah. So my tummy is tight. The chances you'll get pink eye are so very slight. So come on, pretty baby, hello kitty tonight. Come on, pretty baby, hello kitty tonight. Lexi Fox is pretty, but he's not very bright. I still don't understand how Brits can eat Marmite. Oh, come on, pretty baby, hello kitty tonight. Hello, pretty baby, hello, kitty, tonight. Oh my God, that was awesome. It felt so good to do. Probably clapping right now at home. I'm getting a text, I have to go.